Oh, look, there's my pile of newspapers and paper to be recycled. Wow. Yeah, it's me. Here in the brightness of another sunset. Oh, this kitchen is so beautiful. I cannot tell you how blessed I feel to have a good kitchen to cook in. It's fortune. Now, it's not a rich place, but it is a beautiful place. We've been working on the rugs. There's a pile of rugs over there. Let's see if I can give you some idea of how many there are. Yes. There's about 10 or 12 piled up one on top of another there. Some braided rugs. I remember my mama making when I was 9 and 10, 11 and 15. My brother and I actually helped her make some of those. And then there's some from my stepfather's family. And this beautiful redwood ceiling, we don't want them to just tear down the house. No, there's too much beauty in here. And that wood and that fireplace with its shelves, it's just, oh, look at that behind me. Just leaning back your head and looking up at the ceiling is a beautiful experience. Yep. Anyhow, I got to get back to my dinner, but I thought I'd give you a little bit of a terribly bright summer sunset. My goodness. Now, if you look closely, you can see that we still have our famous night and morning low clouds. There they are, the coastal clouds. Over there, that's the direction of the sea. It's about 7 miles east. That's east northeast. I'm sorry, west northwest. And that direction over there, where the bushes in the garden block the view. Let me move over a little bit. There we go. That's almost due west out there beyond Freeway Valley. And you can see there's clouds out there. Coastal marine layer. And it's going to kill the sunset. Well, actually, sometimes it kills it. Sometimes it makes it unbelievably beautiful. And I'm fixing up to watch a movie on TV. Goodbye, Mr. Chips is on Turner Classic Movies. In just a few minutes, I've got 10 minutes to go now. Just finishing cooking my dinner, potatoes and onions and a piece of beef. I am such a meat eater. My sister and her husband were here. We worked a few hours on the house. And then they left and I made myself my martini. And now, tonight, in a few minutes, Mr. Chip start at 7:15 local California time. And then later tonight at 11 is the science fiction horror classic. Not slash 'em, stab 'em horror, but vampire horror. Science fiction, because it's in the spaceship vampires. It's on at 11 on Turner Classic Movies in California. So that would be, what's that, 2 o'clock in the morning in Boston? Yeah. Life force.